Starting today, drivers in Edmond will have to pay to use city-owned electric vehicle charging stations. City Council approved the decision back in February, so to cover the cost of operations and maintenance of the stations, there will be a fee. Drivers who charge at a level 2 station will have to pay 25 cents per kilowatt hour. A level 3 charging station will cost 35 cents. The city says it's also working with Edmond Electric to get more of those chargers available.